Is that a sticker?
No, that's his sticker.
That's a flag.
He has to have that everywhere he goes.
Why?
Because let me put it on here. It's American flag.
Oh, Shamar, you tell him thank you.
Thank you.
You better hold on to that for the rest of your life. You know who just gave you that?
Hi, Joe Biden. If I have give Joe Biden some advice, Giving Thanks Day is a holiday where we say thank you to all the hard workers like police, firefighters, principals, teachers, doctors, dentists.
Well, that's a great idea. We don't thank people enough. It's really important to be nice to people. You know how you feel when you do something good and someone says thank you. That's the best thing we can do, I think. You have a great idea.
I want to be a wrestler, football player, a boxer, a police, be in the Army and the Navy. That's just about it.
Well, you're a good man. That flag you're wearing on that I gave you is really working for you, I think. I wanted to be a football player. I was a pretty good football player in high school. You look like you can do it all. Just remember, when you're fighting a heavyweight championship, you got to call your old buddy Joe Biden and say, Joe, can you come and watch me? Okay?
I hope you're our president because we need somebody that has a good heart to lead us better than President Trump.
Well, you are a really nice, wonderful young man. You got an incredible future. And I'm going to send you something else. It's called a command coin. I'm going to send you one. Be a good boy now. Take care of Grandma, okay?